Hey guys, it's Bay here, and today I'll be making episode 2 of my house. Yes, you heard me. So, as you know, episode 1 was kinda very, very long. This time, it's not that long. Also, I love these glowberries. They are so cute. And today I'll be making my bedroom over here. 3 bunk beds. And let me grab some of these. No wait, I need some. Yes, I need an end rod, and I'll just grab the end rod. Replace these lanterns with these very beautiful end rods. They're pretty. Shroom lights. No. Okay, let me just place one here. And they look like little lamps. Without a head. This would make them so adorable. Hanged some lanterns over here. Let me just remove the shroom lights and put some lanterns. Shroom light. I'm not gonna put them. Oh, looks. Something is missing over here. Oh, there we go. And I'm gonna remove that and put a lantern instead. Let me just put one lantern here and remove a shroom light and put a lantern here. I'll just land and put some of these here so that they can make the place even brighter. Looks great already. Stand. They can now let's see, what can I? No, that look ridiculous. Yeah, a netherite sword. Wait, what? No, just need to place one here. You take the netherite sword, and I'll give you a diamond sword. No! What am I doing? Let's see. Just fill a gap and I put the armor stand here. Oh, not again. I'll put that there. And you hold the diamond sword. Looks empty-headed, people. Why don't they have a helmet? How about this? Let's take another red chest plate and putting them in fashionable, stylish clothes. And I can go with some leggings. Yeah, that looks ridiculous. Let me just try it again. I need a netherite sword for this. Not again. And there we are. A crossbow. Doesn't look bad though. Let's try this. Yeah, it does look bad. You need some these boots. Looking interesting. That's cool, I guess. I think I'll put my Totem of Undying over here. I'll take each. Okay, let me just grab each of these chest plates. Should be good enough. Yeah, looks empty. There we go. Let's put some items over here. Gotta check everything, and oh, there we go. We can put the lasso over here. I'll take a Triton, a crossbow, a normal bow, and some arrows. Yeah. Why am I speaking like grandma? So many options. I'll put the elytra here. I'll change the time today and the weather to clear. Oh, look, banners! Isn't that a pillager banner? Oh no. Oh no! No, I don't want a grinder. My enchanting table. Looks so amazing, and it even rings. Great. Okay. Custom banner. This is so great. This is just great. I'll take this one. This looks so cool. No, not here. Here. This looks absolutely amazing. This is thrilling. They're so beautiful. It's blue and orange. I am thrilled. That one looked like a melon. So cute. No way, this is so adorable. Whoa. This is beautiful. Just wow. That's one's an interesting combination. Now time to check. Whoa. Beautiful.